Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mute and unmute a Facebook Messenger group chat. Facebook Messenger makes it easy to chat with a large group of people. However, if you need to take a break from the flood of chat notifications, you can mute a specific Facebook Messenger group chat. Muting a group chat will disable notifications for new messages in that specific group chat. However, those messages will still be listed in your Facebook Messenger conversation list with a mute icon next to them. Additionally, people in the Facebook Messenger group chat you muted will not be notified you are ignoring new messages in the group chat, and they will have no way to know they've been muted. Now let's walk through the steps to mute and unmute a Facebook Messenger group chat. Step 1. Tap to open your existing Facebook Messenger group conversation you want to mute. Step 2. Tap the names of the participants in the group chat that appear at the top of the screen. An information screen for the group chat appears. Step 3. Tap the mute icon listed in the row of icons displayed directly beneath the Facebook Messenger group chat participants' names. The mute icon looks like a bell. The mute notifications for this conversation window is displayed. Step 4. Tap to select the duration of time for which you want to mute notifications for your group conversation. You can choose from 15 minutes, 1 hour, 8 hours, 24 hours, or until you unmute them. Tap OK in the window after making your selection. You'll be returned to the information screen for that group, where you'll now see the mute button has turned into an unmute button. You can return to this screen at any time and tap Unmute to unmute this Facebook Messenger group chat. As a reminder, people in the Facebook Messenger group chat you muted will not be notified you are ignoring new messages in the group chat, and they will have no way to know they've been muted. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.